was smiling when I turned.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Matter12, and this is the first video. I had my intro in the beginning, so yeah, okay. So today I'm gonna do another extreme challenge video. So I'm gonna do okay. Let's see. What have we been doing like recently? How about speaking Vietnamese? What do you guys say? Let's do it. Speaking Vietnamese is today's extreme challenge video. So I don't know why I picked that. Plus, I'm running out of ideas. So you guys can't use the comments. You guys can't write the comments because it's blocked. I don't know why, but I guess I have to make more ideas in the future. So let's get started. So I will say some words and the words of the meaning, you know, the meaning of the words, but it's when I'm saying the words, it's Vietnamese. All right, so let's get straight into it because I don't want to waste any time. So here we go. Okay, so it's kind of weird, but I mean, what do you know? And I'm also sorry, it's been a long time I haven't done a video, because I need to go to school now, but I'm here, I have time. So, okay, so I'm gonna say the first word, it's cool. It's really weird, right? Yeah, so it's cool. Cool means like heart. Cool means heart. So if you are like on a date, you can ask your girl, hey girlfriend, you have a really nice cool, okay? But but we don't say that here in Hong Kong, because we don't speak Vietnamese, but we can learn it, I think, if we can go to Vietnam in the future because of the coronavirus. We can't go anywhere, or maybe, yeah, I think we still can go, yeah. And then, okay, the next one is you. Okay, so you. Yep, so it's you. You means smile. But I don't mean that you, it's like actually you. I'm saying like you, like why you equals smile. So you is an a Vietnamese word. Don't think I'm talking about the word you. Y-O-U, it's incorrect. It's why you. You mean smile, so if you like also on a date, you can tell your girlfriend you have a really nice smile. So yeah, those are actually okay. So all right, how about the last one? Let's see what I've got. Let's see, how about bedday? So bedday means buddy or nice friend or nice guy or good friend or good guy. Like that. So if you're talking to your friends, you can like if you have neighbors and he's or she's asking you how come you have so many buddies, let me think. Okay, actually I actually can't think of a word. I mean a sentence. Okay, so yep. Well, I'm just gonna stop here. I think this is the weirdest video I've ever done in my Matto12 channel. I mean, like this channel, not other channels. Yes. Well, you know. Alright, I'll see you next time. Bye. Enough of this ridiculous video. Alright, bye.